Good morning, guys. It's just gone 20 past 11. It's the 6th of April, day 6 of Veda, and I am on my way to Apricon. So, I made it to Apricon, and there's quite a lot of people here. 100, couple of hundred? Hanging out with made by penguins, and some other cool people, and just been chatting to Evan Edinger, who's back there somewhere. Yeah, really cool. What is this craziness? The sun has come out. So I found someone else I know, and I've no idea if you can see us because it's so bright.
Yeah, are we in?
Are we in the shop? Yeah.
Who knows?
Found that Dave Giles. You should go and check out his songs because he's a great singer.
Oh, thank you.
And I'm going to see him in May on the Upload Tour.
In Eastbourne,
because the London tickets sold out just as I was going to buy one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, the Eastbourne ones are cheaper anyway, so it's safer. And it's closer to you, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
A bit of a bonus, really.
Yeah, definitely. Go and check him out, guys. Channel names.
I'm Jess Ecofy, which is Jess, then the end of Geek, and then IFY. And she doesn't have a channel.
You come to a YouTube gathering and you don't have a channel?
Well, I do, but I don't make videos, so.
Okay.
I'm so sunny.
I do songs.
Maybe even 300? I don't know.
Yeah. Hello, which side are you filming on?
The side of you.
Oh, God. Hello.
So, at this gathering, they have a open mic tree. Someone's just finished, but yeah. There's been lots of people doing singing, playing, music. So guys, if you remember Jamie from my last gathering vlog, you all remember remember him? He was the one, a lucky choice, that got me the thumbnail of the video.
Did I really?
Yeah. Just a suggestion, if you have Snapchat, do not add this guy. He will send you random pictures.
And video.
And video. With penises drawn all
drawn
over
them. Drawn on them! Drawn on them! Not real! Drawn on them.
Okay.
It was like 11 o'clock in the evening a couple of days ago, and I got this Snapchat, and I was just like, why has he sent me a picture of a penis?
It makes you feel special.
It makes you feel special, I think.
I just thought it was weird.
It makes you feel special. I gave out business cards today, and there's one over there just ripped up on the floor.
Oh, no, really?
It's like they've taken my soul and just done a piss
oh,
all over it.
Oh, that is their loss.
Yeah, right.
Oh, no.
From day one I've been prepared. Your five packs, so much in your hair. Now I'm back to the sofa, giving a dose of what that future holds. This is another day. My last name is Ellen. The drummer from the basic. I'm breaking into other people's shoes when I face it. I replace with the Ellen in the room.
So I've just got a photo with Benjamin Cook, who did Becoming YouTube, and does Becoming YouTube. Yeah, really cool guy. Thing is, all the big popular YouTubers like Luke Cutforth and Benjamin Cook appeared, and it turned into groups of people wanting to meet them. Because look, yep, that's cool. So this is the downside of going to a roller derby at the same time. On the same day, rather, as a YouTube gathering, is that I've got to go. It's been really good fun. Got to see a lot of people that I know, hung out with a lot of my friends. And I'm sure I'll see everyone at another gathering soon. Off to the roller derby. Woo! So I left the gathering because I'm going to a roller derby. Decided to grab a subway on the way through. Took like 15 minutes. Annoying. Now heading to the station to go off to this roller derby. Yeah. Don't know if I can film much there because they're filming for a TV channel. So I'm not sure, but I'll see. So that really was a fun gathering. I got to meet Benjamin Cook, who is the guy who did Becoming YouTube. I got to see my friend Made by Penguins, got to briefly see my friend Ellie, I'll see her tomorrow. And yeah, got to meet some really cool people, see some good stuff. I'm filming a video which will come out next week, and I've got 10 people to be in that, so that's going to be awesome. Hoping it comes out well. Yeah. Anyways, on the tube.
suffragettes now in points.
Charge of this one.
Holding blockers up where they want them.
Hey guys, so I'm heading back from the roller derby. It's about 11:15 at night. I am going to get back and edit this video together and try and get it up in the next couple of hours. Yeah, the roller derby was really good fun. It was really interesting to see a different team from one of my favourite teams. And it was good to see my friend Red, because she switched from the London Rock and Rollers to the London Roller Girls recently. So I got to see her play in her first proper bout, so that was really good. Yeah. So this is the end of the vlog. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye guys.